Hereby we introduce our new perm AcroWave from Royal Kiss. In this movie I'm going to show you how to do a perm with 6 shapers in combination with a cutting technique. Before you start with the perm, wash the hair with Kera Clean Volume Shampoo and don't use a conditioner. I start with the cutting technique. Section the fringe in one part and twist the hair. In this case, you will create a round layer. Cut a straight line with a point cut. When you comb the hair down, you will see that you have created your round layer. Make a straight line just behind the ear from the highest point of the head. Do this on both sides. Secure the hair at the back side with hair clips. Overdirect the left side to the right side and work with a midsection on the top of the hair. Divide your fringe in half and comb this towards you. Use this part as your guideline. Make the connection with a point cut. Do exactly the same on the other side. With this cutting technique, you create a soft layering in the front of the face. From here, I'm going to cut the backside. I divide the hair in 2 sections. When the hair is really thick, you can divide the hair in 3 sections. With the comb control technique, I'm going to cut a straight line. Make the connection of the top part with your line underneath. The position of the head is straight up. Now you can start with your 6 shapers perm technique. Go back to the highest point of the head and make a straight line behind the ear. Comb the complete section upwards and make sure the hair is smooth. I'm working with a middle thick shaper, but you can also work with a smaller or a thicker shaper. It just depends what kind of end result you want. It is important that you use rolling paper in the whole section. After every paper, I use a new one underneath. The rolling paper gives you a better absorption of the perm liquid into your hair. Use a hair clip on top of your shaper to secure. In this case, it will be not in your way when you place your second shaper. Again, place several rolling papers behind each other. After wrapping the second shaper, you can remove the hair clip from the first shaper and close it. Now you have 2 shapers on top of the head. Divide the hair in the midsection and create a straight line 1.5 inch above the occipital bone. Comb the hair straight up and repeat what you did with the other shapers. My model has colored hair. I'm going to use AcroWave number 1, which is for normal, fine and colored hair. We also have a number 0 and this version is for resistant and hard to perm hair. The AcroWave is ammonia and thioglycolate free. It contains keratin for long lasting hold and bamboo for enduring flexibility and strength. And it has an appealing scent. When you have to work with resistant, hard to perm hair, you use number 0. I have a tip to make wrapping of resistant hair easier. After washing, apply Keramoist treatment and leave in for 3 minutes. Rinse thoroughly. The Keramoist treatment will soften the hair, ensuring the texture lotion will be absorbed better. As you can see, I used 6 shapers. Before I'm going to use the texture lotion, I want to protect the rest of the hair. For this, I use a cotton. I'm using Eco Wave number 1 and I'm starting in the neck area. Moisten the hair with drops. It's important that the hair slowly absorb the perm lotion. Apply the lotion over and over again and make sure it reaches the lengths and ends for optimum result. Bamboo extract in the Royal Kiss Eco Wave provides long-lasting flexibility and support. The difference in the hair structure are equalized for even curls whilst hair is strengthened by closing the cuticle. Hygroplex, an effective combination of proteins and moisturizers, provides extra care and shine, ideal for extra volume or long-lasting strong waves. You can check if the hair is full with lotion by pulling a shaper upwards, and when you see little bells, you know for sure you used enough. I'll choose to work without heat, so I'm using a plastic cap with an extra towel on top. When you want to use a Climazon or Hairmaster, leave the hair uncovered. After 5 minutes, do a check on one of the shapers to see if the desired result is achieved. If necessary, add extra time up to maximum processing time of 20 minutes. The maximum with heat is 15 minutes. After a processing time of 16 minutes, I decide to rinse. Rinse for 5 minutes. With a towel, I squeeze the water out of the hair and doing this shaper by shaper. The Royal Eco Fix is ready to use. Apply 2/3 of the fixation directly from the bottle or apply with a sponge the shapers, starting at the neck area. After a processing time of 5 minutes, remove all the shapers carefully and apply the remains Eco Fix lotion onto the hair. Process for 3 to 5 minutes, then rinse thoroughly for 3 minutes. Apply Cura Balance Acidifier and squeeze it into the curls. Do not pull. Rinse after 3 minutes. Use a small amount of CuraShield Leave-In for maximum protection and do not rinse. The hair is now ready to be dried or styled as desired. I'm going to use a diffuser and choose Cura Mousse for maximum bounce of the curl. An easy way to dry the hair is upside down. To fix the curls, I'm using Ecosol spray of Royal Kiss. Here the result of the Six Shapers technique with the Eco Wave from Royal Kiss.